Moto Madness. I appreciate you tuning in. We're in eastern North Carolina, western Tennessee today. Out here about to do a little bit of wrap work, and away we go. In a little hobbit hole here, going downhill. You can tell there's been four or five bikes in front of me. Neat. Majestic, man. Mistor Majestic. Oh, someone's off their machine. What happened there?
He about went in over his head.
Woohoo, Teddy. Whoa, yeah. How we doing, Woods Rider?
Get that.
Messy, but I guess end result, I kept it running. Mr. Majestic!
Good,
what the crap? Did someone get stuck in front of you?
Yeah.
Nice. You're halfway there. Close. That was technically further than Jason made it.
That's good to hear.
Into a hobbit hole. Those hobbits love rhododendrons.
Yeah.
time.
What about you, baby?
I had the wild map on for that one, Jack. Yo! Oh my God, some of that is sketch city, baby. Nice. This is a big, long descent, so I didn't get the distance, but I think it's the longest downhill of the day. Lazy. That, and when I go this fast, I don't get a chance to check out the scenery. I really like looking around the mountains and the pretty flowers and the bushes and the trees. Everything's so different in Florida. Body English. He's working it. Yes, sir. Fist full time. Deep, boy. Stretch my legs. Yeah. Well, dang it. What was that? Oh, shiz. Hurt a lot. Ow. What was I doing there? Dang, Scotty. That sucks. Nice. Now it's right on top of you. Lay there and think about what you just did. That was a workout and no success. Now my head is trapped on a tree. Yeah, we're heading back down. I fell like three times going up. I made that too hard. I'm beat.
I'm
beer 30.
Get your front tire out of the way.
Oh, it's fine. I tried to move right as you're coming by.